mi idziemy.
Gotcha. There was a university in Egypt. Totally missed it, so I'll be building a church school there next turn. Church school. Gotta build a iron workshop in Batman. Outpost. Really, traveling with roads is your best option in the desert. Metalled roads. Cobbled roads. Metalled roads. Better roads is the key to success, guys. Doesn't take a rocket scientist to explain that. So I'll just end this turn here. I will just take a sip of Coke Zero and get ready to attack the Dutch the next turn. Ah, refreshing. I needed that caffeine. There were some serious bags under my eyes. I keep on forgetting, like, the town wealth of a random city, just anywhere, that decreases if you don't keep up with upgrades. So if you're playing and you're one of those people that, you know, you're not so much for, like, command and conquer, do all the battles yourself, if you're sort of the guy like me who does all the, like, micromanaging, remember that. Could just save your life. So hopefully research will be all over soon, because I'm getting about ready to destroy the universities. They're just causing me trouble. Every single turn, it's like everybody's more and more yellow. As I do all this research on the human, like, social technologies. I don't know if that's even a good word for them. It's just, shit's hitting the fan, guys. I gotta get out of here. Maybe a revolution is due to happen, in which case I will do my custom revolution ways. There is a precise way to start a republic and ensure that you will win. And I always follow that. Maybe I'll show you guys before I go. But I'd like to finish off all my wars first. Because something seriously shitty could happen. Like, as soon as I give control away, the Dutch are like, let's have peace. And then the guy who... the Queen Sophia, who I'm no longer controlling, just is like, okay, let's give peace. You want Silesia? Here, take it. And then I look like a dick in front of all my new friends if I attack the Dutch, who now control. Oh, there's a building in Poznan. Yeah. Factories everywhere. Thank you. seriously getting ready to just smash some of these buildings. Vilnius, what say you? You want fortifications? You got it. Your body house shall become a thetra. Everything in Lithuania is new. These people are going to be wanting a monarchy in no time. Succession, not secession, didn't break out with Russia. I don't know where I would be. Alright, time to attack the Dutch. So what's next? I don't know. Here's what I'll do. All you Catholic men, go into the Netherlands. We're about to make a conversion banquet. He just said... I thought he was speaking German. But he was speaking Polish, I guess. Dutch have not kept up very well with keeping their country Protestant, have they? Thank you, France, for being a stickler to the Catholic faith. Making my job easier, one step at a time. Where will I need to smash university first? This lag is killing me. Okay, end turn. See what happens. Come at me, bitch. So I'm totally on the Garden of Eden right now, no big deal. Let's see if the French do anything to help. Poland can take France's side in this conflict if they go up against England. No biggie. We got your back, Catholic brethren. Spain too. Oh no, Spain took Algeria. They want to give me improved grenades and 510 gold for measuring tools. You gotcha. I miss you guys. Catholic brethren, unite! I need some grenades right now. Nades right now. Nades right now. That's what I should do. I should trade technologies with France. potentially rebellious. So evidently, building plantations there will increase my nation's export capacity, but whatever. Time to take Holland. I always say the Netherlands. I never said Holland in my life. It was sort of my pet peeve as a child. Okay, the Rhineland can manage. Zacharias Zelensky. We have the same first name. No way. Netherlands, you are about to be mine. This is epic, guys. Just you watch. Something's big about to happen. You got your cameras, your Polaroids ready? Lag like no other. Victory is mine after a long battle. It is mine. Okay, technology swap with France. So now the Dutch are all gone. Wow, everybody in the world loves France. Fuck you, France. Evidently, I love them more than they love me. Thank you. this is a trade with England and not a trade with France. But at this point, I don't care. Here, we'll try with France. No way I am paying that much money. Come on, something else. I really want the threshing machine. Just won't work. Russia, we've been buds a long time. You want to trade? Not regions. Oh, yes. Okay, enough of that. Let's build that church school in Egypt. Yeah. They just be jealous. Let's move this faggot. He's not a faggot. He's a Polish general. It's one or the other. Sure, I am utilizing everybody I can. Ooh, no, I'm not. Okay, time to group forces and the like.